सेक्रेड हाई स्कूल नालासोपारा वेस्ट। स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, यूनिट 3, चैप्टर नंबर 27, द ड्रेडफुल गेस्ट। हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन। सो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी चैप्टर नंबर 27, द ड्रेडफुल गेस्ट। द मीनिंग ऑफ ड्रेडफुल हियर इज कॉजिंग फियर और सफरिंग। ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो लेट अस मूव टू द लेसन। चिल्ड्रन, वंस अपॉन अ टाइम द किंग ऑफ रशिया decided to hold a grand feast. The meaning of feast means a large meal. He invited princes, rich merchants, brave warriors, and all the important people in his kingdom. So on the night of the feast, the king and his guest sat together at a long table in the banquet hall. Children, here the meaning of banquet means a large meal for many people. They all talked and laughed and everyone was very happy. Suddenly, what happened, children, you all know? A huge animal burst into the hall. Children, the meaning of burst into means entered a place suddenly and noisily. It was a horrible looking dragon. Children, you all must be knowing what is a dragon. A dragon is a large imaginary animal usually represented with wings, a long tail, and fire coming out of its mouth. Okay? It was all as tall as a tree, as broad as a house, with teeth like spikes and claws like knives. Children, the meaning of spike over here is a narrow thin shape with a sharp point at one end. Now children, here we can see that the dragon is compared with the tree. Yes, it was as tall as a tree. And it is also compared, its broadness is compared with the house. Okay. Children, his skin was hard and scaly, and his eyes were red. Means dragon's skin was hard and scaly, and his eyes were red. Children, the meaning of scaly over here is having thin part that covers the skin. Red hot flames shot forth from his mouth and black smoke from his nostrils. Now children, shot forth means came out quickly. Okay? Now, this dragon was also a very mean creature. He loved to be spoilsport and a killjoy. Children, the meaning of spoilsport is a person who stops other people from enjoying themselves. And a meaning of killjoy means a person who interferes in other people's fun. Okay? Later, he walked straight to the head of the table and pushed him between the king and the queen. Everyone stopped talking. Everyone was scared. Scared means afraid, fear. Well, not everyone. The brave warrior Ivan was not afraid of dragons. "What a rude, impolite creature you are," he said angrily. Means who said? Ivan said angrily. Children, the meaning of impolite over here is rude. Just then, the servants brought in the food and set the platters on the table. But before they had a chance to serve the food to the king and the queen and the guests, the dragon began to gobble up everything. Gobble up means to eat fast. The king and the queen did not know what to do. Nobody could stop the dragon, but Ivan spoke up again and said, "Nobody has ever taught you any manners, I can see," he said. "I hope you choke on the food you are gobbling up so greedily." Children, the meaning of here of gobbling up is to eat fast. Now, this was more than the dragon could stand. He puffed out fire and sprang to his feet. Children, the meaning of sprang over here is to move quickly towards a particular place. "I dare you to come out and fight with me, Ivan," he roared. "Are you ready?" said the dragon. "Of course I am," said Ivan. The king later said, "What have you done, Ivan? Let's put up with the dragon for some more time. You cannot fight a dragon. It will burn and kill you in no time." Children, Ivan was not at all afraid of the dragon. He knew that dragons were dreadful but not intelligent. So, Ivan was sure that he could find a way of killing the dragon. So now, everyone walked out to the palace courtyard. The dragon and the brave warrior faced each other. Children, who is a brave warrior over here? Can you tell me? Yes, Ivan. Then, the dragon smiled a very mean and wicked smile. "Now, how shall I kill you, you silly fool?" he asked Ivan. "Shall I burn you to death? Or shall I smother you with fumes? Or better, still shall I tear up with my knife claws? Or shall I eat you up with my spiked teeth?" the dragon asked Ivan. Children, the meaning of smother here is to kill someone by covering their face so that they cannot breathe. The meaning of fumes over here is strong, unpleasant and sometimes dangerous gases or smoke. And the meaning of spike over here is a narrow thin shape with a sharp point at one end. Okay? In the meanwhile, the clever Ivan had thought of a way of tricking the wicked creature. He folded his arms on his chest and said in a clear voice, "Now look here, dragon, when you dared to meet me to fight with you, I agreed readily. I thought it would be a fight between just the two of us." Then he pointed behind the dragon. "Why have you brought a whole army to help you fight?" Children, the dragon here was not really intelligent as Ivan thought him to be, because he turned his head to see what Ivan was pointing at, and when he turned behind to see, quickly as a flash of lightning, Ivan drew his sword and cut off the dragon's head. "There," he said, "we won't have to put up with this dreadful guest ever again." Children, the meaning of the word put up with means to accept bad behavior. Thank you, children, for watching the video.